I love visiting my grandpa. We do lots of fun things together and we play lots of games. Grandpa, shall we go out and play some games?
Let's play some indoor games. Do you have a piggy bank at home? Do you know to count money?
No.
Let's learn to count money.
Grandpa, how much does these two coins make up to?
It's 2 5-rupee coins. My child, 5 + 5 equal to how much?
10.
So, 2 coins of 5 rupees are equal to 10 rupees.
Grandpa, I know how to count rupees, but sometimes when mom or dad gives me coins or notes, I get confused. Can you tell me more about the coins and notes?
Oh yes, sure. First of all, you need to know what is a note and what is a coin. This is a rupee note. And this is a coin. In India, we use both the rupees and the coins to buy the things. 2 1-rupee coins are equal to 2-rupee coin. We also have a 2-rupee note, which looks like this. 2 2-rupees coins and 1 1-rupee coin are equal to 5 rupees. We have a coin for 5 rupees. We also have a 5 rupees note, which looks like this. 2 5-rupees coins or notes are equal to a 10 rupees coin. We also have a 10 rupees note, which looks like this.
So, we have coins only till 10.
Yes, my dear. After 10, we have notes. 2 20-rupees notes and 1 10-rupees note are equal to 50 rupees. We have a note for 50 rupees, which looks like this. 2 50-rupees notes are equal to 100-rupees note.
I have learnt all the basics about money. My grandpa empties all the change out of his pocket, and if I count it right, it's mine. I have learned to count the money because I get to keep it if I'm correct.
Let us solve this one.
You did very well in the exercise. Now you know the value of every coin and rupee note. Isn't that wonderful? I'm going to give my mom some money from my piggy bank. Will you help me in counting the money? She wants 100 from me.
Let's start by counting some money. I have 2 20-rupees notes, 1 50-rupee note and 1 10-rupee note with me. Come on, help me in adding the money.
100 rupees. That's right. Now I have a 50 rupee note and 6 10-rupee notes. How much will it add up to? It will add up to rupees 110. I have to give 100 rupees to mom. So, how much money is left with me? A 10 rupees note. That's right. Thank you so much for helping me out with the calculations. It is time for me to go now. Bye.